Hi guys, welcome to ASA Technical. In this video, I'm going to show you how to diagnose blue screen of death in Windows 11 and Windows 10 computer. Windows records the details of blue screen of death crashes, offering valuable insight into the cause of PC malfunction. These logs are stored in a predefined location within Windows operating system. By accessing these files, you can discern information such as timing of crashes, its root cause, and at times, and step to rectify the issue. This comprehensive guide will commence by elucidating the specific location where Windows houses the BSOD file and subsequently delve into the methods for the identifying them. Once you have successfully pinpointed a BSOD file, we will guide you through the process of deciphering its contents to gain a nuanced understanding of potential error causes and effective problem resolution strategies. So, let's get started. You can access the BSOD log files by navigate to the Event Viewer and Control Panel within your Windows operating system. At first, we will show you by using Event Viewer. Microsoft's Event Viewer stands as a sophisticated tool designed to empower users in scrutinizing system and program-related events within Windows environment. These events encompasses a spectrum ranging from system errors and warnings to information and message. Essentially, every encountered issue, be a minor glitch or a substantial system crash, gets meticulously logged in Event Viewer. This repository of event data serves as a valuable resource for subsequent investigation and can be shared with Microsoft for further analysis. If you are not yet acquainted with the Event Viewer and its utility, we offer a comprehensive guide that elucidates its functionality and how it can be proved beneficial in diverse scenarios. First, right-click on Windows icon in the taskbar and select Event Viewer from the ensuing context menu. Now navigate to the top and locate the Action menu and opt for Create Custom View from its context menu. In the ensuing dialog, expand the drop-down for the logged and specify the time frame when the issue occurred. Proceed to the Event Level section and select Error. Expand the drop-down for event logs and ensure the Windows logs box checked. Now click OK to proceed. Subsequently, you will be prompted to assign a name and description to the custom view you have just crafted. Provide this detail and click OK. Once the view is generated, a list of errors within the selected time frame will be displayed. Further, refine this information in Date and Time section. To pinpoint the BSOD log, locate the error by referencing details such as date and time. Click on Targeted Log. Inspect both the General and Detailed tabs for comprehensive information. Upon discovering the error code associated with the crash and identifying the cause, you can then seek solution online or refer to our guide addressing the resolution of blue screen error in Windows. Especially if it's a BSOD, you can check out our channel. There's available some certain BSOD related solutions. A different avenue for discovering and interpreting the blue screen of death log files involves navigating through the control panel. This method provides a visual representation of log files through the Windows Reliability Monitor, distinguishing itself from the previously discussed approaches. The Reliability Monitor, distinct from the Performance Monitor, presents a timeline of significant system events on your computer, encompassing BSOD incidents, software installation, application crashes, and other pertinent occurrences. Here's a step-by-step guide on leveraging this tool to pinpoint and address the potential issues affecting your system. First, initiate a search for control panel in the search box and open it. In the subsequent window, go to Security and Maintenance. Now expand maintenance and then select view reliability history. A graphical representation of reliability data will be visible. Focus on the red cross icons and blue icons in the graph, denoting the problematic events. You can click on each icons to access its details, repeating this process until you locate the specific event of interest. Information such as faulting application path, name, fault module's timestamp, exception code, etc. will be presented. If this application triggered a BSOD crash, consider ending its process through the task manager or uninstall it if necessary. It's advisable to copy this information and submit it to Microsoft for the review if the solution is not readily available online. While Windows blue screen errors may be a familiar challenge, their fake messages like your PC encountered a problem can make finding a solution challenging. Acquiring the skill of interpreting BSOD log files not only facilitates pinpointing the precise cause of the issue, but also aids in discovering appropriate solutions. Whenever a particular component includes system crashes, consider disabling it and opting for more reliable alternative to circumvent the problem. You can check out our channel. There's available some certain blue screen of death related issue solutions. So, I hope this guide was helpful for you. If you have any question or any advanced guide, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.